telling me. So FEMA,
the hell can
FEMA's
gonna have insurance.
To, FEMA's gonna have to step in and do quite a bit. Oh my gosh, this road isn't going anywhere for a while. Yeah, that's amazing what the power of Mother Nature can do. Just watching and sitting in my own yard and watching trees crumble, my boat take off from being tied up and float freely down the lake, and now to come up here and witness what it's done to others' homes, it's amazing the power of it and what it's done to this road. I spoke to my insurance agent this morning and he said that a lot of time homeowners won't cover this because this is considered flood, and unless you had flood insurance, you're probably not going to have a lot of coverage on this. So hopefully that's not the case, and if it is, hopefully FEMA will step in and help out everybody and what they've had occur to their houses and their homes.